This is Justin Sanger from DC Mike TV here with Jleon Love here.
Yeah.
How you doing, brother?
I'm good, bro. How you
doing? I'm doing all right. Who are you fighting this coming Friday, and how do you feel about the fight coming up?
I'm fighting Michael Yabenga, something like that, yeah. A veteran fighter, been in there a lot. KG type of fighter, very awkward, but strong. You know, I feel great about the fight. I feel really good. I've worked my butt off. You know, in some of the best shape I've been in a long time. So, you know, I think with my skill set and how I feel and as hungry as I am, we'll come off with a victory.
All right. Other than your fight, how do you feel about the Ronda Tremaine fight?
Oh, man, you know, it's made with the promotions all the way, first off. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to my man, Anthony, man. You know, worked his way from the bottom and grinded to a world title, and you know, I want to see him win.
All right. Other than your fight and Ronda and the champion fight, what other fight are you looking forward to see?
I want to see Javante. Definitely looking tank. You know what I'm saying? Definitely looking to see him. He's an explosive fighter. I want to see him hold it down, man. Do what he do. You know, they say he got a tough fight, but I feel like this kid is something special in the game, so I think he'll definitely be able to do his thing Friday night.
All right. Any last minute
preparations?
Yeah.
Nah, man. I mean, the work is already done. Now it's just come time, you know, just relax and get ready to do what we got to do.
All right, then. All right. Thank you, Jleon Love. And thank you for the time.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.